Guess how many forks we lost last year at Turkey Elementary?
Like 12?
No, 1,364 forks that were reusable.
At Truppy Elementary, we lose an average of 8 forks a week. Don't throw them away.
They're reusable.
These little forks don't go in the trash can. They go in this bucket.
Really?
So that we can reuse them.
We don't throw them away at home.
Why should we throw them away at school?
Instead, we put them in the bucket.
Reusable forks go in here.
That Trey say to the fork.
What?
Lunch is on me.